Do you ever wonder what if you had never met him?
Yeah, I do think that. Things would certainly be different. I could ever do but to if it wasn't for Narvel, I wouldn't be where I am today. What she means to me.
All the he said, you can't follow me crying like this. Still you never say
goodbye, and now I know. I couldn't have chosen a better partner.
I love him with all my heart.
Well, this was our second marriage on both sides. We call our first marriages our practice marriages. Narvel started out as my steel guitar player in 1980. 4 years later, he became my tour manager. Then in 1988, he became my manager. In 1989, we got married. We respect each other very much. He is my best friend. He's a very intelligent man, and he's a good kisser.
Love is the strongest sense, feeling, that you can probably ever